there guys, KY here and welcome to the 4th episode of Logo History K. Also, before starting this video I just wanna say sorry for not uploading this series for a while. I was just busy with other stuff, but anyways, for this episode we're going to be taking a look at Boomerang. Here's the short bio if you don't know what Boomerang is. Boomerang is an American cable television network and streaming service owned by the Kids, Young Adults and Classics division of Warner Brothers Entertainment, a subsidiary of AT&T's Warner Media. Their website is www.boomerang.com. Now without further ado, let's get started. 2000 to 2015. There's the word boomerang in blue texts, but the B is a boomerang, and under the boomerang there's some blue stars, and next to there's the old Cartoon Network logo. 2015 to the present. There's a black 2D square and inside of it there's a B, and on the ends there's the word boomerang in black texts. Okay guys, this is it for today. Thanks for all the members who requested, but if you're not a member it's okay. Until next time, bye. We'll be right back.